Alright, welcome back. Alright, there has to be... something is in that safe that honestly seems very important. So I gotta figure out what that is and steal it. Because there has to be, like, another way to get the silver ballers. There just has to be.
Nice outfit.
Yeah.
It doesn't seem like it'd be the only choice, you know? Whoa. Alright, let's check around here. Climb down. Whoa, someone coming up here? Oh shoot, someone else coming up here. Wait, is that this guy's? Yeah, it is this guy's. Alright, hold on, old man. Something's over there. Alright, restart checkpoint. Something is in the middle of the field, so I gotta get to that. But I first need to get a disguise.
Don't mess with that.
I didn't even see him turn around. Quickly get a disguise. That's not a disguise. Oh, this is gonna suck. Oh, man. Metal pipe, I don't need a metal pipe. What's this? Key card. Oh no. I don't know why I'm walking this way. So who could have the key card? What's that? Oh, just bullets. Okay, someone has the key card. I will say, even though, yes, I'm restarting the game a lot, That's always been the thing for any Hitman game.
Hey, you!
It's a game where you restart a lot just to figure it out, so it's not really that big of a deal. That I do this. But I seriously gotta figure out who has the keycard. I have a feeling this guy is the one who has the keycard. You're gonna fuck it? Seriously?
It's gonna be fixed the shit out.
Alright, let's see. What do you have here? Baseball bat. Well, I found the keycard. Now, what's below here? Ah, the combination. What's that? Oh, that's beautiful. He had a secret safe. All right, now I can just sneak in. Yeah, I'm actually not gonna worry about that.
Yeah.
What?
You. You see how she catches the light? What?
Not that cowboy.
Yeah. Working. Put a shotgun up his ass.
There we go. And he's gonna worry that someone broke into his place. It's like taking candy from a baby. A very old baby. Alright, I'm gonna pause it here.